Are you getting the IOMMU is disabled or TPM attestation error when trying to open FACEIT on your PC? Don't worry. In this video, I'll show you the complete step-by-step guide to fix this issue so you can get back to playing without any errors. Make sure to watch till the end because missing even one setting might keep this error from going away.